It's time for a call! Who's ready? Y'all wanna give me shit? Let's see who makes it through this gauntlet. Let's see who makes it through the gauntlet. It's time for a Kahoot! And this one is gonna be the hardest Kahoot that you've ever seen on my channel. Alright? Don't underestimate me. You think this is gonna be fun and games? Something to just laugh at? When we get to the end of this, we'll see who's laughing. 18 questions! 18 questions! Let's go! Y'all ain't ready for this. I've been preparing these questions for a week. And now, it's about to go down. Name the one who was eviscerated.
This man's gonna die. Virtually,
he's
socially,
dying?
He's gonna die.
Tonight?
Tonight. It is over tonight.
A body?
It's a body bag. We got the body bag right there.
Really?
It is a wrap for him. So I need you guys to follow suit with what I'm about to got to tell you guys. You guys have to follow suit in order to properly destroy this man.
I've never committed a murder before.
You don't have to. Don't get your hands dirty. Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm a pro at this. I just need you to witness this. Just witness it. Stand in the back and just witness this. When I am done with this, I need you guys to all follow this instruction properly. It's very important. I need you guys to unsubscribe to this man. Do not put no dislikes. Do not put no comments. If you're friends with him on Facebook, remove him as a friend. Block him. Don't just remove him. Block him. Go on Twitter. Block him. Go on Facebook. Block him. Go on YouTube. Block him. Go on Instagram. Block him. Snapchat. Everything. Block. Do not talk to this man.
Nothing.
After I am done with, I am gonna air this man out, eviscerate, leave no bones, nothing.
Nothing.
He's finished. I'm telling you guys, listen, this guy thinks he's slick. This idiot thinks he's gonna use this hype situation of us roasting him. He's feeding off of it. Cause he's expecting that after this, y'all gonna wanna hear what he has to say on his stream tomorrow. Tomorrow when he goes on a stream and he starts streaming, it's gotta say zero, zero. We see tumbleweeds, we hear cricket, nothing. We leave this man dead, this guy has to die.
And we have Cale Cooper in second place. Still a very impressive showing. He's only 1 point underneath the top runner right now. Cale seems like he's going to go for the victory with this one. Crimson, Ipix, and Fire Madge. What the fuck? Okay, so we don't have any streaks going on, so that question must have thrown off a lot of people. But Cale is still there. I am impressed. Whenever the Kahoot starts to go to those really wild off questions, that's what makes me wonder if people are hacking, because for him to get all the questions right so far and so fast, this nigga is a fucking stalker, bro. That's what I feel. Anyways, back to the quiz itself. If Cale's still there, Cale Cooper with a first place lead. This boy is going for gold right now. Damn, Cale. First place, nigga? It sure would suck if I accidentally clicked your name.
And Beef Stew 1997. Wait, can I like block these niggas? If I click this nigga's name, can I like take them off?
As sad as this event may be, let us learn. Let me learn to not click niggas name in the Kahoot. Let this be a lesson to us all.
He's a real soldier. But damn, Crimson still up there. We now have Joy-Con Tyler and Charles Webster, along with Jishp Camilo. Look, if you're somebody, and this is a tough round. Wow. Seven players lost their answer streak of four. Oh, when all they had to do was go on Twitter. I don't just exist on YouTube, boys. There's another platform that you can engage with my kind of fucked up content with. If it's up to you to follow me there or not, but if you don't, you risk getting fucked up. Like, these seven players that lost their answer streak of four, they just got fucked in the ass while Cale Cooper's riding pretty. I'm getting a little bit scared that you've been up there for so long, man. I'm a bit concerned about my well-being. You seem very weird, especially with that fucking smiley face at the end of your name. What in the hell am I looking at here? Let's move to the next question. Is Kale Cooper still at number one, though? Hold on a second. Tied with Kapu Kev? I watched the video, but I still got it wrong. Ferocious Spark, how the fuck does that happen? I knew all the questions, and the Kahoot rejected me. It's kicking people off because there's too many niggas. We're probably shutting down its servers right now. I actually got something right. Pray to the almighty Etika. You never know. What if Cooper fucks up a couple of questions, and he winds up losing his placement? It could happen, man. But I don't think it's going to happen now because Kale is still within the top five. But his points dropped significantly, so he did not answer this question fast. That nigga Kale had to go look on YouTube real quick. Like, oh, shit, I don't know this one. Let me see. That time that he spent looking the video up to figure out what the right answer was, somebody else stole the spotlight from him. And we have Charles Webb, who was in the previous round, and Joy-Con Tyler. And we have somebody new in the running now, Sarah Garside, coming through with 6,228 points. It's looking a little bit hot in the top five right now. It seems like Kale's starting to lose his grip. Who knows? Maybe he won't last in the next round, but let's see what it is. Let's see who's in the top. Oh no, we need a sigil. We have to send this nigga Kale away. Wait, Dredd is back in the game. Hey, I see you, Dredd. All right, he's getting his streak on. But damn, Kale is gone. That is sad. We need to play some sad music for that nigga. He's dead. I knew there would be a time. Sad music? Hold on. Damn, Kale. He was in the top for so long. I thought he was an unstoppable force. It seemed like nothing could get in his path. He was so dedicated to being on that top five list. And then this one question came up where he wasn't present for the actual swatting. And he no longer had the answers. It's unfortunate. We need to make sure that we honor his memory. Even though he's no longer with us, his feats will never be forgotten. The goals he accomplished, the things he did, the examples he set. Iconic and timeless. They will never leave my memory, and I know they will never leave yours, because you're all goddamn internet memers and nothing ever dies with you niggas. Kale, this goes to you, man. I'm sorry. No longer are you with us in the top five. He's gone. Rest in peace. So sad. So sad. But you know, we move forward. The Kahoot must go on. We lose soldiers along the way. Kale is now resting with Beef Stew.
Placing on the track, boy.